Tak.
Yes, this is our specialty here, the Myeongkang style traditional. We have a kaduk leaf with 7 ingredients. The first one, we have a peanut, dry coconut, dry shrimp, lime, and chili, and wrapped with a kaduk leaf. And then we must eat one shot in your mouth, and it becomes nice. Yes, we call the Myeongkang Thai traditional one.
สวัสดีครับ this is our traditional appetizer. We got four dish. One is the prawn cake. This one prawn cake we marinate with the Thai traditional the sauces and dip with the Thai sauce. This one is the own traditional dish. And the second one is the modern a bit. We using the crab stick wrapping with the papaya skin, and this become the crispy one. And the next one is the traditional vegetarian spring roll. Inside got grass noodle and some vegetable. This one is very famous in Thailand. Okay, and the next one is the fish cake. It's the same condiment with the prawn cake, but we change fish to the prawn. And on the appetizer is the dip with the traditional Thai sauce. Thank you.
สวัสดีครับ The most customer come from our restaurant. They were think first is the tom yum. Tom yum we serve in our Chakki Palace. We got two type of tom yum. One is the clear soup. The clear soup actually is Bangkok style. We used on the fresh ingredient, and then we took the river prawn. Boil freshly and cook nicely. Is the soup is like clear one, without the paste anything. Use the lime juice, fish sauce, combine with the fresh herb, and then we serve. Add the hot and spicy. The second one is Southern style. Southern style on the Malaysian people know about the Southern style is the red soup. Red soup we. Using at the same ingredient, but we use the tom yum paste. Tom yum paste exactly like normal paste, but we special a bit. We use the import paste from Bangkok one. So the soup clear is Bangkok. The red soup is Southern style, and then we add some milk to get the soup creamy. The most customer come here, first they want to order is tom yum. The second one is green curry chicken. Also green curry chicken is traditional Thai also. The Thai food, the most popular is the tom yum, green curry, and don't forget it, som tam is papaya salad. Thank you very much. ขอบคุณครับ Som tam anytime, anywhere, anytime.In even morning, afternoon, night, or dinner. So now we got to starting the chili first. Thai must chili first. So put chili. This one is depend of you. You want spicy, put more chili. If you don't want spicy, without spicy also can. And then put chili, put some salt, and then put some fresh papaya.And then we punch. And then this one is actually is palm sugar. Palm sugar is made from coconut. We boil it and then we get the sweetness from that. If you don't have palm sugar, we can use fine sugar. I mean, normal sugar also can as well. And then we put dry shrimp. We put fresh tomato.And then we put some long bean, and then lime juice to get the sourness. And then we put the traditional fish sauce as well. We punch again. The ingredient combine together: sourness, spicy.Saltiness,
sweetness. Actually, Som Tam is the our culture food. Even rich people, poor people also can take Som Tam. That's done already in until.
Sherry! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!